Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everybody. On this occasion, allow me to make an introduction about who I am. My name is Hari Kusuma. You can call me Hari. H-A-R-I. I was born in Bondowoso, July 10, 2003. It means that I am 15 years old. I live at Ringin Anom, RT3 RW3, Panarukan, Situbondo. I am the second child of two siblings. Well, my hobbies are playing basketball and swimming in the pool. My favorite food is noodle, while my favorite drink is iced tea. My favorite colors are black and gray. I have a pet. It is a bird. Its name is Chico. Chico is very funny. It's like chirrup and eating. Next, I studied at Kindergarten Bayangkari. After continue, I elementary school Muhammadiyah 1 Panji. In 2015, I continue my study at junior high school Once the Bondo, and right now I am studying at senior high school Once the Bondo in the first grade class 10 science 4. My phone number 0853195099230. My email harikusuma136@gmail.com. I join basketball and risma extracurricular in senior high school Once Situbondo. Since the childhood, I want to be a police, but in junior high school I want to be psychologist, but my parents support me to be a police. I will study hard and I will try to strengthen my body, achieve my goals. Next, I want to introduce my family. I am second child of two siblings. My father is Chandrasa Christian Yunianto. He is 50 years old. He is working in Dinas Pertanian. His hobby is playing badminton. My mother is Ida Martiana. My mother is working in Dinas Lingkungan Hidup. Her hobby are reading and gardening. She is 15 years old. I have sister and younger brother. My younger brother is Raihan Maulana Ishak. He is 10 years old. He is studying at elementary school 5 Patokan now. His hobby is eating. It's very funny. My sister is Nastiti Wardania. She is 22 years old. Her hobby is reading. My sister is studying at the University of Jember. My family is very harmonious. I am happy to be able to get together with family. Without guidance from my parents, I will not be able to reach my goal. I love spending time with them. I guess that's all I can say about this introduction. Don't forget to follow my Instagram at harikusuma10. Thank you very much for your attention. I would like to express my gratitude. Bye.